hearing that there are 45 charges, and our initial information that we've got, the breakdown of charges is 10 counts of criminal breach of trust, 27 counts of money laundering, and 8 counts of corruption. And what we know at this time, he did not have all 45 charges, and he will be sent probably a 2 million ticket. That's what we hear from our colleagues inside the court. We'll soon find more information as the lawyers will be giving. Hopefully the lawyers will be giving him press conference. Now, a lot of you have asked who is representing Dr. Ahmad Zahid in this case. So from what I understand, the defense lawyers are Hisham Tebotik and Hinsen Kuk. Now, what's interesting is that Hisham Tebotik is also the same lawyer who represented Wan Bingkong, who is the suspect involved in the Kim Jong-nam assassination case. Now, on the other hand, for the prosecution team, the prosecution team is led by former federal court judge Dr. Siri Gopal Sriram and Ahmad Akram Garib, the MACC, and Muhammad Mustafa Kunyala, and Nadia Muhammad Isha from the Attorney General's Chambers. So that's all the information we have at this point in time. What we know is that Dr. Ahmad Zahid Ramini has pleaded not guilty to all the charges, which is 10 counts of criminal breach of trust, 27 counts of money laundering, and 8 counts of corruption, and bail is set at 2 million ringgit, which will be paid kind of at an installment basis. So we're currently just waiting for the former deputy prime minister and his lawyers and his defense to come out and hopefully give a press conference and tell us more information. So I'm just going to switch it back. If there's any questions, just put them here. And if any of you are wondering if the UMNO supporters are still outside, yes, they are, and they are still chanting. And we'll hopefully go with you, some visual of them. We're just waiting for the former deputy prime minister to say and tell us what we're doing.
Yeah, like, Lawan tenang, lawan! 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 Lawan tenang, lawan!
Bye bye.
Access into the cops complex, but the police close all the gates. They're not allowing anyone in.
Belakang sikit.